Al-Qaeda has released a new audio tape of Osama bin Laden, in which the leader of the terror network calls for the creation of a relief body to aid Muslims harmed in natural disasters and wars. In the 11-minute tape, bin Laden also criticizes governments in Muslim countries for spending more money on armies than on their citizens. The tape comes after similar messages from al-Qaeda figures that accuse the Pakistani government of failing to provide for its people after massive floods in the country. That natural disaster killed hundreds and left 8 million people homeless. Only a picture of bin Laden accompanied the audio tape. The last bin Laden recording was released in June and warned the U.S. about the possible execution of Khalid Sheikh Mohammed. The authenticity of this tape could not immediately be verified. Ed Donahue, The Associated Press.